Percival. Galahad, acknowledge. Gray, Sebastian. Come in. Please.
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me? Shit.
I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
M'lady, no one is believed to have survived the crash.
It's me.
Gray? Gray, respond. Where the hell are you?
Do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, is it? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Grace. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass.
How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The Council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.